welcome to Ronald Rettner Hall for Media Arts and Innovation. This is a great, creative, fantastic new space where we'll have programs bridging the arts and humanities with the sciences and engineering. The building was designed with a very open architecture so that most of the walls are glass, encouraging interaction and collaboration. Here we are on the first floor in the Engineering Fabrication Lab. In this space, they will have every tool available to them for all kinds of hands-on work so they can take things apart, put them back together. We're going to have over here a 3D printer. Anything you can render in 3D on a screen, you can now print out on a 3D printer. It's called additive manufacturing, and we think there'll be a lot of future for our students working in this area. One of the great things about the way Rettner Hall has been designed is that all of the spaces are open to one another. So in the space you see here, on the second floor in the Digital Media Studies Lab, all of this is open and glassed in, so all of the work going on in the Fabrication Lab on the first floor will be visible to students working in the digital environment. Here we have a sneak peek into the Digital Media Studies Learning Studio. This space will be home for the students in the Digital Media Studies program. Back in the corner here, there'll be an 8-foot video wall where the students can throw up images from their laptops so that everyone can see what students are working on. The space is designed with high-end equipment for video and sound editing, for image rendering, so that students in the arts and humanities can work with the students in the sciences and engineering, and they'll be able to do so 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Rettner Hall houses the new program in audio music engineering, and this space features a very high-end recording studio. The building was designed so that this space is sitting on a floating slab, and that means this space is completely soundproof. Right next door to the audio recording studio is a fully functioning video recording studio. This room is basically a black box, which makes it very functional and adaptable to a wide variety of video productions. In all the different spaces, a lot of hard work, you need a little bit of relaxation, recharge those creative juices. Here we have what we affectionately call the treehouse. Students can kind of chill out, talk with one another, exchange ideas, and relax before getting back to work. Digital technology is changing how we do almost everything. And in this space, students from the arts and humanities will come together with students in the sciences and engineering, and they'll be doing two things. They'll be doing hands-on work, producing objects of digital media, and they'll also be doing intense analytic work in which they learn how to think and write critically about those things. As Rettner Hall continues to come together, we look forward to the opportunity to bring together for our students knowledge, creativity, and technology for the future.